Yesterday, members of the Regina Police Service arrested 32-year-old Clayton Eichler of Regina. He is now charged with first-degree murder in the death of Rochelle Bear. Our investigators and our victim services workers have been working with the Bear family, and we believe she is deceased. We'll continue to work with them in the coming weeks and months and support them. Even though this may bring some closure, we do not know where Rochelle's body is. We're continuing our efforts, but it must be clear, we believe Rochelle Bear is deceased. In addition to the continuing investigation with respect to Kelly Goforth's charge, the second degree murder charge has been withdrawn and it has been replaced with first degree murder. Of course, on behalf of the Regina Police Service, we extend our condolences and our sympathy to the family. And obviously this is an incident of concern to our community. It's not a very pleasant day. And as I mentioned, I hope it does bring some closure in some respects for the Bear family.
There is no known relationship between the two victims that we're aware of. I want to emphasize that these are allegations right now. But if he is convicted, he would meet the criteria as a serial. I understand there's some angst in our community. With this arrest and holding this person to account for two very, very serious and tragic crimes, we've held this person to account, and therefore they're no longer on the streets.